This is probably what it does on the stale. Okay. Hello and welcome back. Today we're going back to something a little different. We're gonna be doing the Renovator Origins. Yeah, I know I haven't done a horror game for y'all in a little bit on the channel, so yeah, I guess it's about time. I'm gonna be smart about this and play this during the day, so yeah. This looks absolutely amazing. Yes, it's in our demo for y'all. Hope you enjoy. Make sure you give the video a like and then sub so y'all can keep seeing these, you know, videos. Thank you so much. The Renovator Origins. Alright. When door is open, you can simply push it with your body. Thank you. Game tips. Let's do this.
Я узнаю это место. Вроде бы это квартира, в которой вырос мой отец, но как я сюда попал?
Okay, first thing. I don't believe I can switch the language. So, I guess we're doing this. Yeah, we're just gonna have to do it by subtitles, guys. Sensitivity's not terrible. The same toy from my father's childhood. Only now it looks new, but no less creepy. Agreed. Okay, so there's a little zoom in action. Movement, interact, zoom. Shift to run, tab, take, T to get away lamp. Like doing. Okay, I'm gonna turn this up a little bit. Does that thing follow me? That would be so creepy. I don't think so. Tons of sound effects so far. Wait. Before I do that, is there a light switch? I don't have a lamp yet, okay.
Клетка с каким-то странным механизмом. Интересно, для чего он?
According to the label, this is a box from a Sputnik brand razor. According to the label, it's a drawing charcoal. There are no markers at the time. Some money. Soviet youth. Oh, okay. Pioneer's Radio is a monthly scientific and technical magazine. As a child, my father was fond of not only art, but also science. That is something I will say, that Russians seem to be very good at making horror games, so I can't wait.
Нечем поджечь.
Yeah. I always beat him as a child. He looked calm, but I could see the anger in his eyes. It's funny. That was like me, my dad, and my brother playing Monopoly. I need kerosene. There we go. So we have our lamp. We should find some kerosene. Is that a lighter? An old matchbox. A little damp, but it might come in handy. Yes. Okay. Incandescent light bulb. It's also called the Lich. It's new. See, I'm gonna light all these, and then they're all just gonna go out randomly. I'm really gonna enjoy that. I can't see anything. Okay. Yeah, that's thunder. It's fine. Is there a candle in here? I don't remember. Kerosene. Oh. More matches? Yes, okay. Maybe conservative with our lamp. Newspaper? Yeah, so that might be a little annoying to viewers, so I'm sorry for that, but also trying to be smart. That door wouldn't budge. Oh, yeah. To use the lamp, you must have kerosene in your inventory. Kerosene will gradually decrease. To remove or get the lamp, press T. So yeah, we have 89 kerosene. We used 11. We also have a light bulb, which I wonder. No. That's probably something I use later. Wait, was that two doors? No, just one.
Здесь нужен ключ.
Creepy kitchen, I like it. Okay. There we go. Pack of milk, unusual. Canned food, definitely a Russian game. Just the way things are packaged and look. Can opener. Is that matches? Yes. I don't like this buildup. This buildup is gonna just drive me insane. Is that kerosene? Kind of like kerosene. Nope. That's kerosene. Okay, I think we're good. That's everything. What is that? March 12th to 57th. Wait, do they track days like that? 57th. That can't be right. I'm confused. I got that ringing effect in my ear. Something fell. I will help you soon find the family ring. This is my father. He wants to find out what cursed our family. Well, I don't want to find out what cursed your family. You can leave me out of that. Wait, does this use kerosene? Sorry, I'm being like very careful of that. My father says that I have a rich imagination, but I know for sure that I did not dream it. It all started after the arrival of parents from Romania. Sometimes passing near the mirror, my reflection behaves strangely. Sometimes it seems to me that it is slower than me, and it's always directed at me, but as soon as I turned on the light in the room, the strangeness disappeared. Yep. Everything is normal. Everything is great. Everything is normal. Everything is great. Oh. I don't like that. What the? That is the weirdest way to hold or to hang a picture, in my opinion. Why is it the only one hanging like that, though? Is what scares me. Okay, we have lights. I don't like that. It almost sounds like the footsteps are behind me. And just leave? Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, so I assume we're missing a key. There's gonna be a key that opens up one of these doors. That or I'm just waiting on a jump scare to end me. Nothing for this. Oh, that's cool. When you turn on the light, all this other stuff goes out. Not a fan of that. Okay, wait. Okay, so let's turn that off. Let's search this room more thoroughly. Nothing. Can I move anything? Nope. Oh, more matches. Okay. We already grabbed all these. Yep. Picture. A signal or sign. Damn it, I just wasted a match. Oh, there's a key right there. I wonder how it works. A strange mechanism. Well, that's a level, so you put something on top of it. That's what it looks like to me. I'm not good on creepy music. So there's our key. Don't start this. I don't remember picking up anything that I could take. I can't take that. Can't take that. This? It looks like something small. I thought that was the light on the inside. It's fine.
Черт, надо заменить лампочку, иначе в темноте я ничего не найду.
If I lift an object or see what it is in the distance, press RB. This is a terrible idea. This is a trap. This is a trap. I've just seen horror games where they do shit like that. Like, oh, you look out the window and then you turn around and then he's in the house.
Что? Откуда здесь взялась кровь? нужно узнать, что за этой дверью.
Is the blood always there? Not like a call box. No, it was coming. I never noticed the second drawer there. Not that it helped me, but... Holding those scissors is finger torture. So now I have a pair of scissors. I'll cut the frame. apply. Cutting something. What would we cut? I don't think it has anything to do with this.
Вот черт. Похоже, выбило щиток в подъезде. Что за... Кто это?
Oh yeah, we don't have power. What did it say about the power box? This is probably what goes on the scale. Okay.
Электросчёток включился сам по себе.
That's it. So.
Thank you.
Oh, I guess we don't use this yet. Okay. Porcelain shawl. All grandmothers should have a porcelain collection. A jar. Is there a way to look at it? No. I can't grab those beads or whatever that is. Wait a second. It's a picture of a ship. I wonder if I have that. How much? Oh, we still have a decent amount of kerosene. I wouldn't say decent, but you know, we have some. Yeah, do we have a picture of a ship somewhere? My porcelain set. Maybe that's a clue. Right here, yeah. This was in the photo. And it looks like it's been moved. Also loaded that one. That one is not even on the wall, and this one is, I think. But it's E, but nothing's happening. Maybe I'm too far ahead or something. No thing about horror games. You gotta go at the pace they want you to go. Collection. So I think that's a clue also. And it doesn't go here. An old family ring that belonged to my grandfather? The ring will find you the way. It will start at low when the desire items you're about to remove the ring. Press T. I don't like this. I think this is just a distraction to have me looking at this ring. So it's over here.
Надеюсь, через мольберт я смогу вернуться в квартиру.
Okay, so you can go back and forth. It's not a one-time thing. I assume that means there's something probably here that I should take. Very interesting concept. Treasure. It's nice that he kept it. A wooden toy. Aww. So I guess that's it.
Yep.
I guess we go back through. Cause now we have the bird toy that probably goes to the bird house. What's up?
Кто ты? Что тебе нужно? Постой!
All right, and there you have it. That was the, oh, I think I said renovation. Or maybe I said renovator. Well, there you have it, the renovator origins. Yeah, that was cool. It wasn't too bad. I didn't act too crazy. I don't know if I was struggling, and maybe that's why I made it look a lot longer than it actually was. But yeah, maybe that's supposed to be that way. I hope you enjoyed, and yeah, catch you on the next one.